All right, for Alabama residents with Hurricane Sally damage, there are 2 days remaining to register for federal assistance. You can register online at disasterrelief.gov or by downloading the FEMA app on your phone or by calling the number listed on your screen. November 18th is also the last day to apply for a long-term low-interest disaster loan for small businesses. The deadline for Florida is in 2 weeks on December 1st. Well,